お前だな。
A long time no see. I've taken a break from YouTube, like a long time, and I just wanted to come back to make this video because I feel like it's really important for the Roblox anime community. So yeah, first thing first, I gotta start off by saying that Demon Slayer games are really good games all the time, right? There's not really a way to make a bad Demon Slayer game. And if you somehow find a way to make a bad Demon Slayer game, you are a terrible developer. Now, me personally, I am a terrible developer. And I've tried to make games in the past and all that stuff, and it hasn't worked out at all. Now, the reason why I'm making this video is because the rise of Demon Slayer games on Roblox are really coming up, right? And this is, like, what I have to say about them because it's really important for you guys to know this information, all right? With the new release of Project Slayers on, it was on Friday. This is being recorded on Sunday, 2 days ago. The game was averaging about 200K to 150K. Players, correct? The game started off with little to no content, and that's okay because the game just released and stuff, you know what I mean? So yeah, so with that being said, knowing that it's a Demon Slayer game, all Demon Slayer games are eventually going to come to an end. Every game on Roblox is going to come to an end, but Demon Slayer games in particular are going to end. There is a limit to how much content you can do on a shonen anime that is ended in the manga. Demon Slayer, or Kimetsu no Yaiba, is actually done. Like, in the manga, I'm just going to say it's done. I'm not going to spoil anything about it, because then I'll just be terrible. But in the manga, it's finished. And to make a game, the anime is already finished, is really difficult. And sorry, I'm sick. But in order to make a game that's actually trash, like, that's Demon Slayer, like, I just had to take a quick break right there. I was like going on the buddy trail. But what I was trying to say is that to create a game after a manga that's already ended, the game is going to die. Saying that is going to be because after they add all the breathings, all the demon arts, there's just a limited amount of those, and the game is just going to die off because it's just going to be the same content over and over and over again. You're going to know everything in the game, you're going to do everything in the game. No matter how much content you upload to a Demon Slayer game, it is going to die. It is going to get boring, it's going to get repetitive. Because that's why I stopped playing Demon Fall. Because I was a Demon Fall tester myself. And games are really boring due to the fact that it just got so boring. There was nothing else to do. They were adding new updates, but the new updates were really just new breathings, new demon arts, all that. And the thing is about all that stuff is that it really didn't appease like what I wanted to do in the game. I expected the game to be like a large war type of Demon Slayer game, and yeah, the only way to create a undying Demon Slayer game is to make it lore, like all those Tokyo Revenger games on Roblox. To make it lore will help your game by 10 times amount that already is. If you're making a lore game, it's basically hard for the game to die because you have lore, all that stuff, hardcore Demon Slayer games, all that, right? Making a realistic Demon Slayer game, making a unique game that's Demon Slayer also will help. But no Demon Slayer game on Roblox right now is unique. It isn't. The first unique Demon Slayer game that took a while for it to die was Wisteria. But now, Wisteria is dead as hell. And I've really tried to find a way to play the game, because the game was really good, all that. But it ran out of content. After you add all content that you can to a game, it's done. You can't save your game anymore. If you add uncanon stuff and content that's not from the anime and all that stuff, it's not going to be a Demon Slayer game anymore. It's going to end up like Shindo. Shindo is terrible, I'm sorry. But Shindo is just, it isn't Shinobi Life anymore. It's Shindo now, for sure. But saying that, it's like, that's why Demon Slayer games will eventually just fade away from Roblox as a whole. Because Demon Slayer games on Roblox are just going to end. So, yeah. That's my take on Demon Slayer games on Roblox. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'm probably going to start posting more videos now. So, yeah. See you guys later. Peace.